Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed. Let's see. That's right, we had just started exploring this area, so I guess we'll work our way through all this stuff and then down there. Dead already. Stop screaming.
I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
What happened? This is terrible. Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Way hat.
Do that.
You're a good man,
he shouldn't be running.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
I'll tell you, I meant to meet a contact nearby, but the guards seem to have it in for me. Every time I leave here, I'm attacked and forced to flee. I'm simply not the fighter I once was. Would you be willing to see me safely to my destination?
Please, Lord, please! Just a few coins, please!
You're a dead man!
Arsenier! Help me!
Yes.
Thank you for finally getting. That's a new one.
Safe here. They won't dare spill blood in front of a holy place. In the chaos, I managed to grab this from one of the guards. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
I didn't care about spilling blood in a holy place. Go pickpocket. Can't figure out why those guys are running around that one guy.
Thank you. What happened to this poor soul?
Why are you
doing
this?
You
killed someone!
I've done nothing wrong!
God, curse the one who's done this! Where are you?
There you go.
Help me!
No, I'm not in the order.
Help me!
Did you see the order? He wants us to repair a stage for another execution. Today!
It's the one at the western edge of Solomon's temple. I was on my way just now.
So much death.
Were it that our true leader might return and bring a measure of justice to this city.
Yes, and not this mockery Mejtadeen parades before us.
How? How does something like this happen?
Everyone appointed in Salah ad-Din's stead is met with an untimely end. And now the position falls to him. He, who was once nothing more than the Emir's scribe.
How convenient. It would not surprise me to learn he was behind these accidents.
Shh! If the guards hear us, we'll be taken for treason. Executed on the very platform we have to repair. Come, let us return to work.
What happened here?
Guards, help me!
Next time I'm saving this person. Bodies that hook them up. There we go. So many bodies everywhere. I didn't do it. It's not my fault. Yeah, I ain't got it. We don't need guards, it's all fine. That's a royal man.
What happened to this poor soul?
You have no business.
Thank you. you shoot me and make me fall, I will be so ticked.
I am sorry, Ahmad. It came without warning.
My son? They have my son? What is to be done with him?
We did everything we could.
What is to be done with him?
He's to be executed. Today.
No. I won't allow it.
But what can we do? Majduddin will hear no appeals. He says there can be no barter with God's will.
This is not God's will, but madness. I'll go to him myself. Where is he?
He will attend the execution. Perform it, even. He enjoys the act. Truly evil man.
We have no time to lose, then. Let's go.
Next person to save. Interesting pathfinding by those guys. They came up and jumped up here. Oh yeah, all citizens saved. I think this is the last viewpoint too. So we'll grab this viewpoint and then we'll call it an episode. And figure out what thing I'm missing. There it is. Alright. We'll call it an episode here. When we come back next time, we'll do that challenge. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please do a like.